leaving it all behind.
You've had the tour, but I left out the kitchen because it deserved a little section of its own. At the moment, Lara's living here to take care of the property.
It's nice. It's the best water. It's really tasty. It just comes from a tank here, and then this water comes. I have to pump it up from another tank, but that it's just rainwater collected from the roof.
At first, I was cautious about drinking the water, but the estanca had been built in the old style, with two chambers, allowing water to flow between them so it's never stagnant.
If it's hot enough. These are wild asparagus. Very good for you, actually. You just fry them a little bit. They are very... You can even almost eat them raw. This is, well, this outdoor kitchen. Our stove, and it works nice here in the sun. And then we have the sea views, which are hard to find. We have a very simple installation, electricity installation, so we can get light at night, and if you need to charge computers. We have a fridge that works also with gas, same bottle as the kitchen, so you don't have to worry about much. And you don't have to worry about electricity. And then, well, the water and stuff to cook. And if you want to make a barbecue now, it's a bit messy, but this is a very good place to make a barbecue.
Share it too.